Pace Domnului, which means the Lord's peace in Romanian. Hi, Brooke Bateman coming at you from Romania. And I am praying for the Lord's peace to reign in my heart, my home, in my city, the world, and in your lives as well. I just wanted to do a video update so that you could see me, you could know that I'm doing well, and the Lord has been giving me his peace. Right now in Romania, we're under emergency law, and we are restricted to our homes. During this time, I've been asking the Lord, what are you doing? What are your plans? And how can I show the love of Christ to others? And for me, it looks like reaching out to my neighbors, my widow neighbors, and also my landlord, whose wife is a medical care worker, and they have a daughter who's 10. Oh, one last thing. I've been able to work on a project with the Tanzania team and a consultant here in Romania to just give them vital information in regards to the COVID-19. So they were able to create a video in sign language to give to the deaf people. So they now are aware of this crisis because they were not aware. They had no idea of what was going on. With that, please pray for the deaf around the world that they would be informed about this crisis and just even come to Christ through this. God, we just ask you that people will turn their hearts to you and realize that you are with them. Amen. Love you guys. God bless you.